Where am I? I've been walking for days. Days. Wait. What's that over there? Is that civilization? I gotta get there fast. Hey, where is this town and where am I?
Welcome. This is, Dusty Meadows.
Oh, Dusty Meadows. I've never heard of this place. I was trying to chase a bounty, but then my horse ran away and I lost my gun and now I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere. What should I do?
Well, I can show you around.
Really? You'll do that for me? Okay. So where should we start?
Just follow me.
Okay. Well, where's this place?
This is the Dusty Meadows Gym.
Hey, it looks pretty empty. That's pretty good.
Yeah, we don't really have, like a weapon or anything. So, we can't really get anybody.
Yeah, it kind of makes sense. How's your day, sir? What's that all about?
I don't know. He's crazy.
Yeah, he looks like it. Well, where should we go next?
Just follow me.
Okay. So what's this place?
Right here. This is the...
It looks like a house, kinda, actually.
Yeah, it's kind of just a house.
Oh. Nothing really important.
No, but we do have a stable.
Oh. Well, who's this guy?
Oh, I just like building, you know. I'm just building this house. It's not really done, to be honest. Actually see you, because I have to work on the inside, so...
Oh. Okay. Well, still see his foot poking out there, actually.
Let's keep going.
Yeah, let's just go. Oh, she is a beaut. How much is she?
She's actually a boy. He is $60 million.
$60 million?
Yep.
Well, I was going to ask if I could have her, but $60 million.
Since your new year.
Yeah.
For free.
For free? Oh, you hear that? I'm gonna take you home, baby. Yeah. Well, is there anything left in the tour?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Let's go to the bar.
Oh, so this is the bar?
Welcome to the bar. Need anything?
Yeah, actually, I'd like, some whiskey. That'd be nice.
We actually don't have that.
Well, how about some Jack Daniels?
We don't have that either.
Oh, then what do you have?
Nothing.
Oh.
I'm gonna go clean some dishes.
Okay. What now?
Well, I've been meaning to tell you something.
Oh, what?
There's been this guy, we don't know who really, but he's been robbing people. It's stealing all of our food and we've been losing homes.
That's pretty cool. I mean, it's not cool. Not cool at all.
We were wondering if you can be our sheriff and save our village.
You see, that means I would have to stay in the village. And I can't really do that. I got places to go, things to do, things to see. I'm kind of like wanted three countries.
But please.
I'm sorry, I can't. I just got stuff to do. I just can't.
Please.
I'm leaving tomorrow, okay? I'm leaving tomorrow. Tomorrow is when I'm leaving. I'm not doing it. Goodbye.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please. It'll only be for one night.
No. You know what? I'm going to bed. And in the morning, I'm out of here. Good night. Ugh. Man, I need to leave this town right now. I literally just can't handle it. I was waiting for day, but I'm just gonna get out of here right now. Come here, Bullseye. We're about to get out of this town. Don't worry, baby. I know how much you hate it, because, You're a horse. And you're annoying. Let's get out of here. Yeehaw, boy! Oh, big doggy! Yeehaw! I'm finally getting out of this god-awful town. I can't wait. I freaking hate everybody here. That stupid toad. You know, I have toads in my butt once. It wasn't a nice feeling. Wait. Whoa, baby! Whoa, stop! Okay. Now just let me stay right here. Who's that over there? That must be that one criminal dude that everyone was talking about. Oh, who cares? I don't feel like catching him. You know, I don't feel like going home either at this time of night, so I guess I can just go back to the town, go back to bed, and then leave in the morning, like my plans were. Okay, come on, Bullseye. That was a great sleep, even though I woke up in the middle of the night, actually, and tried to leave this town, but whatever, still great sleep. Wait, what's that? Hey, you! I saw you last night. Whenever I was trying to leave, I saw you snooping around, and I didn't do anything about it because I just did not care. Now what are you doing? And I just went back to sleep, and you're stealing. I just went back to sleep last night, but now it's in the daytime. I actually care. You're stealing?
Yeah.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Stealing is great.
You're stealing all that crap. You know what? Meet me at high noon. Yeah. Meet me. See me there. Right here at 12 high noon. We're gonna have a face-off. Be there.
I will.
Or I'll hunt you down. This town will not put up for your needs any longer. That's
it. Fire!
Pow!
You only have
your gun. Oh yeah, you're right. Yep, that's what you get for being a criminal. You're in jail now. Yeah, stupid idiot.
Thank you so much, partner.
No problem, just doing my job, you know. Stupid loser. Yeah. Retard. You know, I kinda did change my mind. I do kinda wanna stay here.
Really?
Yeah, and be your sheriff. You know, just cause for old time's sake.
Yay!
Yeah. I sure will miss this place.
Wait, what?
You know, so many memories.
Wait.
I sure will miss this place.
Partner.
You know, I'm just... Oh, I feel homesick already. I'm so sad.
It's over.
What? Ah.